Let me talk.
Photo shoot that we're going to do with our phone.
Yeah.
because we're fabulous people.
Using my phone as a mirror?
Yes, exactly. You know it, you gotta do what you gotta do. You work with what you got.
That's what we got.
Exactly. And we're very productive people. Then, Mom, my neck looks so beautiful. Come on, we're gonna take beautiful selfie pictures. You'll see them on my Instagram. Go and follow me on Instagram, Habesha Traveler. And then we got other friends over there taking other pictures. And then we got these guys over there just hanging out, watching. And then we got this beautiful girl over here. Now we're gonna do our photo shoot, so we're gonna leave you. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Yes, we're so pretty. So pretty. And with the background, and with the weather, and with the temperature, and then with the light, and then she's married, so no comments. I'm trying to find my girl. Exactly. Hello, my darling. So today I bring you something special from the beautiful place of Lalibela. We are in this top mountain view type of place. I don't know the place, but the view looks amazing. So I want to teach you how to dance Ethiopian dance. So I will teach you three, which is Skista, Guraginya, and Walaitinya. And to assist me, I got my beautiful queen friend right here, Sarah.
And
Ozzy here again. Hello, beautiful man. Well, we're going to teach him how to do, I am going to teach him how to do Skista. So we're going to start. Have you ever done Skista before?
No, I haven't.
Okay, so it's all about the shoulders.
Oh, I think I did it last night.
You did it last night?
I think so.
Okay, then you're professional. Just let's do this then. Yeah, he's a professional. He already knows how to do the Skista. So we got no music. Huh? So we're going to show you a little bit of dancing. And we will start with a little bit of Skista. So to start off with Skista, first thing you do, if you have never danced before, is like, you know, you warm up your shoulders. So when you warm up your shoulders, is you do one, this side, and then you do this side, and then you do your neck, because you're going to do lots of activities, and then you do this. Yeah? Okay? So you do this for like a few minutes, so you can just, you know, relax your body. And then we're going to go right into it, and then you start with your hands in the shoulder. I mean, in the back. Hips. Hands in the hips. Then the movement starts from shoulders up, shoulders down. Shoulders up, shoulders down. Is you pull up and down, and then that becomes this. You see? So when you move it a little bit faster, it becomes a little bit of Skista. And then there's another one, which is shoulders back, shoulders down, back, down. So when you move, pull your back and then pull in, so it will be like, it will be like this. Yeah? So another one that I showed you is like up and down. Then you can do one up, down, one up and down. So we're going to mix it up and then shake it. So let's do this. Okay, so we will do up. Then, you know, There's a, it's very convenient to moving your neck, doing this type of movement, but for a beginner, this is fine. The second one is Guraginya. Guraginya is, we can do the, just the leg twist one, yeah? So we can do with the hands, like this, one, two, and one, two, one like this, two, 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 and then make it faster, and jump a little bit. With your hips and with your hands. So for the man, I mean, you can do lots of stuff with a man. So you can even jump, you know, with your sword. What do you call this? Sword or? What is sword?
Sword.
Sword. Yeah. One is walaitinya. So I'm going to show you how to do the women's part, because the men's part is super fun, but you know, Google. Okay. I ain't got no sword, and you know, and then with the pants and stuff, you know. So I'll just show you the women's part, and the women's part goes. So you got the hands, so you move from front to back, front to back, front to back, and then also use your hips, yeah? So you do front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. So for the man, it's actually super fun.
Okay.
But I can't, I don't know.
I suck at this, by the way, but I'm trying, guys.
No, he's doing really good, he's doing really good. I don't really know how to show you with my dress, but for the man, they do like this. Like, you know, and then with the thing, like, you know, and then you can also do this. Yeah, it's about like the hand moves, like front and back, front and back, and then you add your hips to it. So front, back, and add your hips. You see? Hips?
Hips.
Like, do the hips. Do the hips. Move your hips. You're doing good. Come. Yeah, you're doing good. So you do this?
Do this? It's
all about the hips. No, look. To the side.
Oh, it's the side.
To the side. Do, zoom. So now you do it.
I tried.
Yeah, he did amazing. He did amazing.
That's right.
Thank you very much. Look how beautiful he is to the Mayabesha man. I already said it earlier. I got nothing to say. Nothing to say. Sorry. Okay, so we're going to do Oromiña, Afar, and Tigriña. So Oromiña starts with your hands on your hips. Not like this, but like this. And then you move side to side and just put some swag into it, yeah? So you just do. And then the neck. So it's kind of similar, but the moves are just different. And then you can also do like this. Okay, so now let's do Afar. So Afar, you put your hands up, with one leg up, down, and then the other up and down. And then you just put some sauce in it, yeah? So you just do. Hey! Like this. So now we're gonna do Tigriña. Tigriña, it's more like, it's the same, but it's more like with the feet. Yeah, it's just move side to side, and then you add the shoulders and the neck. And then you add the shoulders as well. And then we can go around this and do the circle. is very big. Yeah, there are so many moves, but I'm just showing you the basic ones. So yeah, I hope you like it, and goodbye. This was so amazing. Okay.
So fun.
This is it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new today. I'm going to teach you one word in Amharic. So what word? Dance.
Machafara.
Chafara.
Oh.
Chafara. Chafara is dance. So what we just did today was chafara. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new today. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And see you in the next one. Bye!